Hey, good morning, everybody. Let's see. Yeah, today we're playing more Vintage Story. My friends logged on yesterday and apparently made the copper progress I was going to make. Like, there's a pick and a hammer. And now they need slightly more copper. And I know where some copper is. So we're going to find copper. Maybe enough that we don't worry about copper anymore. Need to learn how to smelt things myself. Probably need to learn how to make a torch as well. Also thinking, it's time to build a house. We've been living in a mud hut. The mud hut is rad and all. Yeah. I wasn't lying, there's a copper pick. Don't have much in the way of food, so maybe we start with that? Got a spear. Poisonous mushrooms. I should probably just throw those away. Oh, cranberries. I don't know if I want to keep rot. Doesn't seem like I would. You know, the garden's finished. But is there a gate? Alright, they finished the garden for me. That was nice of them. But I don't actually see a gate or a way to get in. See a temporal rift above where I think there is copper. An anvil mold. Gotcha. So that's what they're trying to do. Firewood. Let's see. I had an extinguished torch somewhere. I think somebody just straight up took that. Alright, cool. I don't need torches. Do I need it? Those death caps? Yeah, useful. some coal. And that must be the catalyst. No? I see a catalyst. Crucible. That's what contains solidified copper. Neat. What am I doing? Oh, right. I need to cook some food. Probably should have gotten some food ready before I started this, but... Not tired enough to sleep, apparently, despite the moaning and monsters outside. Do I have an axe? Don't have an axe. An axe? No. Oh, and a knife. Spear. But I tend to go through those pretty quickly, so I'm just gonna make another one for the wall. And a knife too, just in case. Them out there. Do I actually have sticks in one of these? No. Oh wait, those were in somewhere? Sleep here with my porridge. Keep this bowl on hand. Let everyone have that other one. Because I'm sure other people want food too. That's all the health I got from that porridge. I feel a little cheated. And I need sticks. Oops. I was like, what's this? It's the garbage I threw away. You look stuck. Oh, this is perfect. Take that, wolf. Yeah, you didn't see this coming, did you? Are there more than one wolves? There are! Come on, stick your head through. Oh my gosh, good food right off the bat. Free wolves. Oh, I'm so happy about that. The forest is a little bit safer. Okay, I got a stick. Let's make an axe and get some stuff. Like firewood. Get these sticks. Alright, went through that axe real quick. That is cool. I don't need that many sticks, I don't think. Backup spear. Backup knife. And, yeah. Here are more wolves. I want to go hunting for wolves particularly. Alright. Maybe we just stay out of the forest for a bit. What do we have here? A crevasse. We'll explore later. Anyway, I had a goal. I'm trying to remember what that was exactly. I need copper. I've got a pick. Somewhere back here is a temporal rift. It's gone now. Good, good. In here, copper ore. Yes. Enough firewood to last us a bit. Is this a rabbit trap? I don't know if it's an intentional rabbit trap, but here we are. What is this? Alright. Just a random mine to nowhere. Copper ore, huh? Is that all the copper? No. Of course not. Alright, I dig. I don't know how the physics of this game works, so I half expect this whole thing to cave in on my head. Let's dig in a little bit. Do I need this to break granite? do, don't I? There's some copper. Look curious when you know you're done looking for copper in an area. If you're just tuning in to something called Entering the Copper Age, maybe you're curious how to make copper yourself. Well, me too. My friends seem to have gotten a head start on that. As I understand it, you need coal. Make coal, you need a lot of firewood. And you make a little coal pit, and we'll practice that in a bit. And you need to... I think you can use the coal in the fire pit. Something called a crucible made of clay. Put the crucible in the fire pit, heat it up with the coal so it gets hot enough to melt metal. Put the metal, well, put the ore or nuggets in the crucible. And poof. Get molten copper. Take the molten copper, pour it in a mold, say for a pick or a hammer, which I'm told we have. I haven't seen any hammers, so they might have been lying to me. Alright, the copper seems to be going up. Is copper like hanging out near the dirt? Will I find copper in granite? Is copper only in chalk or other slightly thinner stones? Sound like a raccoon. Inventory looking pretty full. Let's pop on out of here for a second. All right. I see. Eight layers of charcoal. How's this work? Oh. I just dig that up. Is this enough for a basket? Not that kind of basket. This kind. Yeah. Feel like we need slightly more storage. For example, I can't carry all this garbage. I have so many things I want to do. I want to build a house. The actual stone. I think I want to build it right around here. I think to do that, I need chisel of some kind. I don't think I can make that out of clay, but I may need a mold of some kind.